Hello, everyone. My name is Joshua Starnes, and I'm the Minister of Music and Worship Arts here at St. John Lutheran Church in Roanoke, Virginia. I'm joining you tonight from our sanctuary, which, like so many other church buildings around the globe, is empty. This Holy Week has been unlike anything else many of us have ever experienced in our lifetimes. But let us not forget that the events which instituted and marked that first Holy Week over two millennia ago was unlike anything the world had ever experienced before. It is my prayer that despite our physical separation, we can still draw together in spirit as we contemplate upon the passion and cross of our Lord Jesus Christ. I invite you to meditate upon our Lord's suffering and death as we listen to the message of some of these beloved hymns and songs of our faith. As we enter into this time of worship together, I'd like to open with a prayer from the traditional Good Friday service. Let us pray. Almighty God, we beseech you graciously to behold us, your family, for whom our Lord Jesus Christ was willing to be betrayed and given into the hands of sinners and to suffer death upon the cross, who now lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for joining me tonight, and I hope this has been a very meaningful time of worship for you. As we close our time together, let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, we pray you to set your passion, cross, and death between your judgment and our souls, now and in the hour of our death. Give mercy and grace to the living, peace and rest to the dead, to your holy church, unity and concord, and to us sinners, everlasting life and glory. For with the Father and the Holy Spirit, you live and reign, one God, now and forever. Amen.